Can you tell us more about the black flags of Khorasan?
According to Khorasan, you come to the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned that they're going to happen, that kind of a thing. But the detail that I found in the books now, when it comes to Khorasan and the related parts of it, they are not true and do not be dependent on them. The detail that we find in many different books, especially those which have been translated into English, those which have been translated into many different languages, living language in the world, cannot be dependent. But all what we have is that the Prophet has mentioned. So for you to enlighten a little bit or to throw a light on it, you need to be taking from the reliable source. So we don't have reliable source about it. So all what we have is this, according to Hadith al-Fitna, that we have it.